Soon afterwards, the revolution began against Louis the 16th. And rather than defend his king, Pinoche deserted. He passed himself off as a revolutionary, dressed as a peasant. He watched the nobility be publicly guillotined. He watched the blade fall on Marie Antoinette.